a story I remember about a little Indian boy who had a bow and arrow for his only toy. He was strong as a beaver and as swift as a deer, but that was long ago, long ago. By the sun, courageous warrior, brave, he was destined to become. He was one day to lead our people to a mighty victory, but that was long ago.
Hell.